presenting the United States Champion, Sheamus!
Last week here on Monday Night Raw, Sheamus instituted his own version of an open challenge. Is anyone going to be brave enough to accept it this week?
Well, really, an open challenge turned into a beatdown, Corey.
It absolutely was an open challenge. Sheamus never promised to defend his United States title.
Some people loved his moxie, others were turned off by it. Who will be brave enough to accept Sheamus' challenge? Find out next.
Now for a while with that broken nose, defending now against Humberto Carrillo?
Compromise. I prefer what's left of Humberto Carrillo. You don't have to like it, but you've got to understand the Celtic Warrior's action. Sheamus values his United States Championship more than anything in this world. And Sheamus will defend it by any means necessary. If that means getting a little underhanded from time to time, then so be it. Because the champion intends on remaining that way for a long, long time.
Maybe it just means Sheamus is scared that he's going to lose the United States Championship.